How to add Google Calendar to iPhone. Are you tired of juggling multiple calendars on your iPhone? Want to streamline your schedule and keep all your events in one place? Well, you're in luck. In this video, we'll guide you step by step on how to add Google Calendar to your iPhone so you can stay organized and on top of your game. In this video, I will show you how to add the Google Calendar app on your iPhone, and also I will show you how you can add a Google Calendar on your iPhone Calendar app. Let's see how you can add Google Calendar to your iPhone. Start by heading to the App Store on your iPhone and search for the Google Calendar app. Once you find it, tap on Install to download and install the app. Now, open the Google Calendar app and sign in with your Google account. If you don't have one, you can easily create a new account. Tap OK for Google Calendar to access your contacts. Tap Allow for Google Calendar to send you notifications. You have added now Google Calendar on your iPhone. But what if you do not want to use the Google Calendar app? What if you want to use only the Calendar app from your iPhone? Tap on the Settings app. Find Calendar on the list and tap it. Tap Accounts. Tap Add Account. Select Google. Write your email and password and log in with your account. Be sure on this page to have calendars activated. Tap on Save. Now let's go to the Calendar app. You see now that the Calendar app has events added from Google. You have now added Google Calendar to the iPhone app. And there you have it. By following these easy steps, you can seamlessly integrate Google Calendar into your iPhone, ensuring you never miss an important event again. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful tutorials.